Just wanted to show everybody the revolution counter and the sub-zero stop, how they work. One revolution, 20 minutes. You can see it jumps to one. 40 minutes, jumps to two. 60 minutes, it jumps to three. And then back down to zero on the zero stop. Now the sub-zero, you pull up the side tabs on the bottom, or on the sides of the turret, and you can go all the way down to 10 minutes below your set zero. Pretty cool features.